Out of town, huh? Name's Lucas. How can I help?
Word is, cars out of here can compete.
All they can. This for the showdown?
Yeah, I just want to get out there and race.
Look, I'm not gonna lie. The man's been crazy past couple days, so stock's down. But I got these ready to go. They're not top of the line, but they're good. Why don't you take a look, see if you're interested.
Oh, no, 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 no. Nobody touches Papi's Camaro. Huh, an American classic. That enough muscle for you?
Nice choice.
Can't wait to try her out.
I know some people at the showdown. See about getting you a race. Gives me a chance to make sure she's working perfectly. What do you say?
Sounds good.
Where to? Well, you got a couple races to choose from. The one downtown is all long curves, and the one in Eden Shores is all sharp corners. Take your pick and set a route to it on the map.
All those trophies back there. You a racer?
Nah, that was my old man, Roberto Rivera. Mr. Clean. He built that yellow 67 Camaro with his own two hands. He made himself a champion. He left me the garage.
Looks like he was good.
So everyone says.
Showdown's a big deal around here, huh?
I'm not complaining. It's great for business. And if you race, you could make some serious bank.
I can use that about now.
Everyone else in this town. You probably get over to that race before it starts. Check the map if you can't find your way.